Under the modernized rules, there is no penalty if you accidentally move your ball or ball marker on the putting green. You simply replace your ball or ball marker on its original spot if, for instance, you accidentally move your ball in making a practice swing or in preparing for your stroke, drop your ball marker on your ball and move it, or you move your ball with your foot and cause it to move or the marker to move.